calculation, because there is a difference between calculation and maths. So they try to improve calculation for the students and start, of course, with the teachers to improve calculation. In this case, I will talk about the level for our school, vocational education and training level, MBO. You can start without a diploma. Level 2, 3 and 4. Level 4 is the highest level at our school, and with such a diploma you may go to the HBO and later on to the university. The level of calculation for level 1, 2 and 3 students is 2F, and for the highest level of MBO is 3F. And at the end of the education you will get a central exam made by the government, and that means that you can pass for all sub-qualification, all exams for your education, for example, international trade or whatever. And when you fail for calculation, then you will get no diploma. And the same story for the Dutch language. For the highest level, it is more complex. You have to use their brains more than for the lowest level. When you look at the numerical information, kind of skill, for 2F, simple skills, for the highest level 3F, complex skills, and for the lowest level 2F, maybe you use more steps to find the solution step by step.
Very high level exercise. But you cannot say something because the exercise in general is an exercise that is a mathematical or calculative exercise. So what is the standard? How can you say this is low 2F standard or this is...
Okay, I will show you some assignments. I have assignments at the end of the PowerPoint presentation.
Yeah.
And there you can see the difference in 1F, 2F. And what I did is for each domain, I made an assignment. Not for practice today, but if this was for tomorrow or whatever. So the lowest level, 1F, the question could be, you have to multiply 24 with 75, without calculation, using pen and paper. So that's the lowest level. Then I have example for 2F, more text, more information, so you have to read about the student travels every day 25 kilometers, and the year has the 365 days, and then you have to find what is the outcome of the traveling in 1 year. Or without the calculator, so it is forbidden to use a calculator.